In this lesson, we'll continue with improving the Big Daddy construction. And last time we finished with adding a cardan shaft that transfers power from a motor to the front of the robot, where we add an attachment. The problem with a cardan shaft is that in such a situation where you have a large degree, the whole shaft is very fragile and you have large power losses. In this video, we are going to remove it and search for other ways to position the robot, the motors.
Find this and more tutorials at flocast.com.